my gosh, it's Tuesday. How exciting. Did you say?
What happened?
Look who it is, guys.
Here we are in the store.
Look. It's Mateo. Obviously, we're at a Goodwill. I don't know what we're looking for.
I don't understand what this person
is. So I met this guy. Look at him. He said he wants to be on my video.
It's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
You gonna do a dance for them?
I wouldn't buy anything from that guy.
What? Well, say goodbye.
He looks like a gangster. Look at him.
Looks like you look like a gangster?
Yeah.
You look like a dancer. That's what you look like. You look like you, but you look like you. Like, this isn't Thrift Shop Thursday, but we're at the Goodwill just looking. Just looking, because we're in the area. Nah, I wasn't supposed to be, but we just here. Just looking. Clothes. Hope you guys are winter ready. Winter ready. Dang, I still can't say it. Get your beanies.
Got a Louis bag in the front door.
Yeah, we're gonna cop that Louis bag and resell it to Plato's Closet. Sell it to Buffalo Exchange. Cause we're trying to get that. Oh.
Are you Sauce? Saucing in the city? Let's check them out.
Saucing in the meadow.
Wow. That's dope.
Saucing in the meadow.
Let's see that. Let's see the back of that hoodie though. Oh.
Well, I don't know. I think we might dip after this. I'm over it because I don't think there's anything in here. Yeah, this place is a dub. P.S. I got this for free. It looks like it was free. We're at Dollar Tree. And there's like this whole Christmas section been put up and everything. I just want to remind you guys, Christmas is a great time. Time full of celebration, memories. Jesus is the reason for the season, period. And one more thing, don't go broke trying to buy your family's love. Cause that's not smart. That's not smart. Love them with your words and your heart and your actions, not with your shakoin.
Man, look at this shit.
Party tree.
You gonna see right now.
Let me get into the moment.
You can do fam.
Overnight camping, day camping.
It's crazy out there.
She was like, what the hell? Fam, did you see that? Did y'all see that? Run it back.
Oh, the quarterback run?
Welcome to the wilderness park, y'all. We're finna take some motherfucking pictures and shit.
Sure, like wilderness out there.
So, we're here at the Hopkins Wilderness Park to take some pictures. Oh, look. Surf style. I don't know. We're here to flick it up. Flick it up. Take some pictures. I don't know. That's a nice little view. Right there. Straight ahead.
Straight ahead or to the left. I don't know. I don't really know directions like that.
I can't read the compass.
Oh god, we gotta crouch down real low. You know, I think I'll spot something like a wild and shit. Right there, a wild dandelion. Can never be too sure.
A wild creature
in the wilderness.
I'm just kidding. I don't know what that was. I don't even know what accent that was. Oh, when you get back, you could for sure hit this rock.
You stand on the rock.
Look at that. Look at. And we call this man Standing Rock Toto.
Standing Rock. Power Rock.
It has a nice little view. Nice little view. So when you see these photos, ooh, close. When you see these photos, you know where we took them. So if you would like to come down here and take some photos yourself, you are more than welcome, honey. Wow, this is nice, kinda.
This is a whole staircase right here that leads to the bottom. You see that? It starts right there.
Oh, that's somebody's backyard for sure. It has to be.
don't think so. I think there's a property line down there and it stops.
Oh, okay. Yeah. This is dope though.
Sure is.
You wanna take a picture? Nope, too bad I already took it. True. Wow, look at the sunlight. Flawless. Oh man, I'm a dunce, bro. I turned on the mic and I didn't even plug it in.
Look at life. Together.
Look at life. I know, I do. I need to get this shit together. This is like one of my favorite shirts. It's that royal drip. Love at first sight. They have, I think it's called, the brand is called Royal Versus Everybody, I think. But anyways, they have a pop-up on the 30th. Their first, I don't know all the details. All I know is that there's a pop-up going on the 30th in LA, and they're selling clothes, and they're gonna have a whole party, and all their clothes are pretty dope. Honestly, like, every time they have something, I always try to get it, cause like, that shit fresh. Anyways, their clothes are fire. Badass stuff is gonna be down here somewhere. This is my first introduction to YouTube stuff.
Yeah, and, so you're learning it as you
I am learning that you can't put anybody's song on your videos, and I be trying to support my homies. But
you can't put anybody's song without licensing it? Without
they think I'm trying to make money off of this stuff. I don't even have like anything following.
Views,
yeah.
You don't have the views to have like at least $5 come in yet, you know?
At all. But I just want to support the homies. But this is for you. Lil Darky is money in my area. Big Shawty, I take care of it. If you got money, Uncle Sam is fucking big. Matt was dancing too. He's lying. I've seen him dance before. He did like this. He's like, guys, anything for the shot. We climb in the trees. We cross rivers.
Put your arm up onto that branch.
But look at this. I'm gonna show you what's gonna happen after we get this picture. Cause like, your girl's about to sauce this shit the fuck up. You dig? Dude, came back from New York and this is what I get for eating pizza. Ugh. Anyways, one thing I'm learning about taking all these pictures and making these videos is like, sometimes it's like not gonna be perfect and it's not gonna come out the way you want. But the fact that, you know, the fact that you go out and do it is better than you like not doing anything at all. And you can only get better if you keep, you know, doing it. So all of this is definitely practice that, you know, will reflect in the future, because we grow, baby. One more point. Okay, so if you guys see any Black Friday madness on my YouTube channel, it's because I wanted to get the content, not because I support Black Friday, because I don't like people. I don't like people. And I don't like being close to them. And I don't like fighting over stuff. And if anyone snatched anything from me, or my brothers, or my sisters, or my nephew, or any of my nieces, I would fight them. There would be a fight. So I don't Black Friday. But if you see something, don't judge me, because content. And that's a wrap, boys. For the shoot, at least. I don't know where we're about to go now, but it's over for this Hopkins Wildlife Wilderness Park. I can't talk right now. Bye! In recent developments, looks like we're locked in the park. What? Man. The park's closed. They locked us in. I'm finna hop the fence. I'm not staying. I'm finna hop the fence. Fam. I made it over the fence. Zay and Matt are still trying to figure it out. But. What? Huh? They locked us in the mother effing park. I'm hungry. Mama, I love you. Hold it down. Oh, shit. Ah. Okay, just kidding. the sickest part about all of this is like, the guy that is like the groundskeeper for the park, like he's always taking pictures. Like he couldn't have told us that the place was closed. He couldn't have said that. Hey guys, the park's closed. Apparently not. Oh well. It's getting crucial. Y'all, look at that. Look at that. We made it. Matt.
What's up?
You made it.
Of course.
Unscathed.
Of course.
Sheesh. We free.
Well, you saw the car, like,
we're free.
Lost money was here.
That's what we were saying. Car. How do you lock the gate?
Here, nigga.
But we out. Knob Hill Avenue. Off to the next thing.